The eyes of the Lord search to and fro throughout the world's earth.